Hi, I am George from Max Automotive. Before we start, don't forget to subscribe our channel. Let's talk about 2018 Audi RS4 Avantis Sport Wagon perfection and price. Last November, reports surfaced that Audi was wanting to twofold the RS lineup, from 7 to 14, inside year and a half. 10 months in, we've seen three new models: the 2018 RS5 Roadster that bowed in March at the 2017 Geneva Automobile Fair, the Audi R8 RWS that bowed the night prior to the 2017 Frankfurt Appear, and the first of the new age of RS4s, the 2018 RS4 Avant. It's hard to believe, but it's true. Audi is beginning the takeoff of the B9 RS4 lineup with the wagon. It shouldn't be that surprising. We saw models of the RS4 Avant prior this year, however none have been seen of the car. The 2018 Audi RS4 Avant is fueled by the same 2.9-liter twin-turbo V6 found in the RS5, here conveying the same 444 horsepower and 443 pounds-to-foot of torque, which is distributed to every one of the four wheels by a similar 8-speed programmed transmission. Audi claims a 0-62 mph time of 4.1 seconds for the 3,946-pound sport wagon, 0.4 seconds slower than the RS5 and 0.3 seconds faster than the S4. Top speed sits at 155 mph, however goes up to 174 mph with a discretionary RS dynamic bundle. Distinguishing the RS4 from whatever remains of the B9A4 lineup are wheel curves that are 1.2 inch more extensive, a position that is 0.3 inch lower than the A4's even with its sports suspension, a forceful front sash and grille, and husky twin debilitates. It rides on 19-inch wheels standard, with 20s accessible as a choice. Audi didn't discharge nitty-gritty specs for the new RS4, yet the nod for US S4 Avant brags 17.8 cu-foot of room behind the back seats and 53.3 cu-foot with those seats collapsed. Not at all like that S4, be that as it may, the RS4 Avant may well make it to American shores given that Audi has turned out to be less parsimonious with regards to sending RS models over the Atlantic. It's certainly making it to China, where Audi says it will be the main elite wagon in its section. Europe gets first dibs, in any case. The 2018 RS4 Avant goes at a bargain there in mid-2018, proceeding extending to different markets. Old world buyers should put down an extensive €79,800, $95,417 at the present trade rates, however a US display, on the off chance that it happens, would likely begin someplace around $75,000.